What is going on, my people? It's the Girls from the Curls here, and I am back with another video. So you guys, for today's video, as you guys can read by the title, today's video, guys, we are going to be doing another reaction video. And you guys, for today's video, okay, we are going to be reacting to, drumroll please, Folio, When I See You remix. Apparently, you guys, it is a diss track. Now, it's the most, literally the most disrespectful diss track out right now, okay? The most disrespectful diss track out right now, okay? Shout out to one of my supporters. I seen that he was literally flagging me like, yo, react to it. So shout out goes to Ramal Ali, you feel me? So I'm excited, you guys, we are gonna react to this. I'm not sure who the diss track is for, you know what I'm saying? I never heard of this guy before, but he hit 4.3 million views, you feel me? So yes, you guys ready? I'm ready. Okay, well, before we get into the video, guys, you guys already know what to do. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up, as well as you guys do not forget to comment down below your thoughts. Do not forget, you guys, comment down below. I think that you're here, you with the gang, you feel me, Curls gang, okay? And also, you guys, do not forget, you guys, to subscribe to join the Bacon family, because we are going crazy and we are dropping back-to-back videos, you guys. So yeah, so without further ado, let's just hop right into the video. All right, you guys, so before I start this video, I do just want to say I am on an alkaline vegan diet, you feel me? I plan on going on an alkaline diet for the rest of my life, but we'll see, right? But right now I'm on an alkaline vegan diet, and so far, you guys, it has been super amazing. You guys, I am making a separate channel, you guys, for my spiritual growth, for my spirituality. I'm gonna basically start vlogging my spiritual growth, right? You know, teaching you guys, like, being woke, right? My third eye isn't yet to open, not just yet, but you know, but reaching my higher self, right? So I want you guys to follow me on my journey. So it's made, but it's not made. So once it's made, I'm gonna get it set up and everything, and then I'm gonna have you guys, if you guys wanna follow my spiritual growth, y'all can go and follow me on spiritual growth. I'm gonna keep this channel as a reaction fun channel. This is my fun channel, okay? So yes, let's react to it, you guys. I'm excited, okay? We gotta react to, like, so many people that I told people that I was gonna react to and I never did, but I will, okay? I will. So let's get into it. Let's get into it. Okay. So most disrespectful diss track. Well, we'll see. Oh, what? Oh man, he's bringing back old school. You feel me? I did not know it was gonna. When I see you. What? This is crazy. He's going crazy right now. He's going crazy. So I'm. Oh, this was like a drive-by. See, this is good saying that I replayed it. This was like a drive-by. So basically, him and his friends, you're out, you know what I'm saying? And then a car pulled up and, you know, shot them. And, you know, this is why I always preach, y'all, is literally, you know, stay in a good path. Let's say for an example, right? Like, you don't want to get involved in that gang stuff. Like, it's scary. You know, it's scary. You don't want to put your life at risk, but do better for yourself. Do better for you, right? Because you have a life and you have a future, and God put you on this earth for a purpose and for a reason. Everybody has a God-given gift. So what's your God-given gift, right? What is something that you're supposed to be doing? I feel like maybe my gift, you guys, is to share my knowledge with you, to share my presence with you. You know, you never know, right? But everybody a God-given gift. So make sure you guys stay in the right lane. And I'm talking too much. You don't get no rep by doing drive-bys. Facts, though. Facts. You feel me? Like, if you really out here doing drive-by, you a P-U-S-S-Y. You know what I'm saying? Like, straight up. West, how you clicked up with the east side? He ain't been the same since he seen them other three die. Damn, I'm 2-3 high. Bitch, say your cup high. Gator bought a business like a suit in a bow tie. Flag the boy to park up like the 4th of July. They got caught lacking the whole world, wanna know why. Oh. When I did eat on his birthday. Okay, I'm pausing it right now because I'm not gonna lie, you guys. Why have I never heard of Fulio? Hopefully I'm thinking his name right. Fulio, right? I've never heard of Fulio. I even like that he did a remix when I see you. Honestly, I want to know more about you, Fulio. If y'all know about Fulio, comment down below. Show me what Fulio's about, you know, what banging songs has he created, you know what I'm saying? I've never heard of him, but I would like to know more about him. I think he seems like a cool artist, honestly, a cool rapper. You know what I'm saying? I'm just surprised I never heard of him. Where is he from? Is he from Chicago? Let me know where he's from, okay? I like this. This is hard. You know, this is like hood melodies. You feel me? Like, literally, when I see you, but the hood version. I like it. I mess with it. I think this is so hard. I think this guy's outfit is tough. What the hell? It's tough, yo. Happy birthday. We made them boy cook up. Call Keith, seeing me pissed up. Ran's graduation, man. That man had his chain clip. Wow. I'm a bitch, and I slapped you in your shit. I made you pick up a stick, and I made you drop a vest. Y'all heard that? Bitch, and I slapped you in your shit. I made you pick up a stick, and I made you drop a vest. Who telling in that jail? Take so many benefits. Don't wish tell on nobody. I swear they need to free that man so he can catch a headshot. Police saying red eyes. Oh, hell. Y'all heard that? Y'all heard that? They need to basically say that they need him so he can get a headshot. Yo, so when he's out, like, be prepared. You about to get shot, my guy. You about to get shot. Yo, this is honestly, I don't know if it's the most, I don't know. I feel like this is like a regular schmegler song. You know what I'm saying? Like, but you know what? It goes hard. It goes hard, you know? And I like, this is, guys, this is all also why I say, I like artists who speak from the real, who speak about their feelings, who speak about their emotions. Because I feel like those type of songs are what goes the hardest, you know? Especially if you can feel it. You know, if you can feel it, you feel it. But you know what, you guys? People like to place death as it's such a bad thing. But death is not a bad thing, you know? We have to understand that, you know, everybody has a time to go, but now they're in a better place, and they're with God at the end of the day, right? When you guys, they program you to feel like, you know what, death is such an awful thing, you know, crying, tearing, you know, but it's really not an awful thing, you know, but we're gonna get into that on my spiritual channel, y'all. We're gonna get into that on my spiritual channel. I like this. Oh my God, this is scary. No. No. See you. I got the dead off of my mind. No, we don't want to see that. We want to see you do good. You know, leave the people that did people wrong and just leave them. You know, do better for yourself. You know what I'm saying? There shouldn't be no revenge. Revenge does not help you. It doesn't help you. You want to do better. You want to feel better. You know, and killing somebody else or, you know, doing all this is not going to help you feel better, man. It's not. Yo, he's hard. Yeah, he's so hard. You know, I like that he's singing. Yo, he's speaking from his heart, yo. He is speaking from his heart. I like him. What the hell? I like you. You are so hard. You know what I'm saying? And I respect it. I respect you. Happy birthday to your bro. You know what I'm saying? Rest in peace. You know, I know how bad it hurts you. I just got off the thong. You're really speaking from the heart. And I really mess with that. That was so cute. Oh. My. I see you. When I see you. I love him. Always on. Oh. My. When I see you. When I see you. Oh, you turned 23. Yes. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Oh my God. You guys. Oh my gosh, rest in peace. We're gonna end it here, y'all. We're gonna end it here, okay? The video's kind of long, not gonna lie, you know what I'm saying? Okay, but what did I think of the song? Honestly, you guys, yes, it's scary. Not scary, but like, it's basically talking about revenge, and we don't want that. We don't want a revenge on anybody because that's not gonna help us feel better, right? Killing somebody else for killing your man is not, or even your family, right? It's not gonna help you in any type of way or form, right? You wanna stay out of that environment, stay out of that energy, but be the best you that you can be and just repent, right? Just start being good, you know, and just leave him. You know, he did what he did, and you know what? There's no point, you know, because at the end of the day, just forgive and forget. As much as it's hard, forgive and forget, right? But everybody was all born up differently, but there's always a time and place to be a better you, okay? But I absolutely love this song, though it's about shooting and revenge. I love this song, I love this guy, you know, his voice is like really nice. You know, I think like there's a deeper side to him that I really want to get to know. That's why I'm asking you guys, if you guys know about him, let me know down below in the comments, especially Ramil, right, that told me to react to him. Let me know more about him. I'm very curious to, you know more about this guy, Julio, number 11 on trending. Holy. Anyways, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you guys did, do not forget, you guys, to give this video a thumbs up. As well, you guys, do not forget, you guys, to comment down below your thoughts, your opinions. If you guys enjoyed it, if you guys didn't, let me know your thoughts. As well, you guys, do not forget, you guys, to subscribe to join the freaking family, because we are going crazy and we are dropping back-to-back videos, you guys, on a regular, on a daily. So without further ado, you guys, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.